Howdy fucking doody YouTube, how you doing? It's your boy Maggie, gonna have a little cocktail here. Check this out. Big, bigger, biggest. That's what she said. So about them peaches I was talking about. Don't be growing them peaches in the backyard when the sun is out. Because when the sun is out and you're growing them damn peaches, the peaches are going to grow really big. And when the peaches grow really big, they go boom. They go bobbity-biggity-bobbity-biggity-boom. Alright? So, you gotta be careful about them peaches. Now, when it comes to plums, plums are a different story. Plums, you can gently rub them. Just rub them a little bit. You'll be fine. Alright? Now, gotta have a little sip. Let's talk a little bit about bananas. Bananas are a little bit different. Bananas, they're curvy, right? Now, I know it's a little bit sexist. I'm sorry, ladies. You're the ones that are going to have to take care of the bananas. You kind of have to, you know, do your little thing there with them. Just to make sure that they grow right. Because if you don't do the little thing with them, they're not gonna, it's just gonna go to hell. Now, when it comes to, grapes. Let's not forget about the grapes now. The grapes are really important because when you're picking grapes, you gotta make sure they're the right color. Because if they're a little bit on the darker side, then they're good. They're really good. It's them white grapes you gotta look out for. White grapes, they're very, very bad. You want to stay away from the white grapes. Dark grapes, excellent. White grapes, they're corrupt. If you were to put white grapes in Congress, or even in the White House, the whole country would be fucked. So, this has been Manny Mikey. Take care of your produce. Make sure you do everything right. And, yeah, man, let's just keep everything fruity. Alright? Peace. Ha, ha, ha.